us to the true God. Spirit moves in gently, drops a set of new eyes. Everything's new, fresh to death like ooh-ah. You are fresh of God's lot like a new car. But just like new cars, quickly start to depreciate. You quickly face hardships, you aren't gonna appreciate. We need to make it clear, down here there's no piece of cake. But all the tears are gonna fade the day that we see the gate.
You told me I was wrong, but you never spoke about the cross. You always told me about the path, but it cost my giving. But you never told me what it cost me to live. You told me I was living, you told me I'm forgiven. You told me in the dark there's a ribbon. You told me all about the place I would go to. Wish you would've told me all the hate I would go through.
Told about the cross and God's offer to ultimately alter you all together. Awesome, but oh, however, somebody should've taught you what this means. The scene'll get ugly abruptly, cause you just rinsed teams. First it's all good, soon after it just seems. Mad cats are coming at you, half of your friends leave. Glad that your sins leave, but yo, what's this other thing? Happy you been clean, but yo, what's the suffering? Used to be the Mac, super fly girls on the jack. Sweet nothing, stepping coming my world. Now it's different, ever since Jesus Christ slipped in to my relationships, cause you see I stopped hitting. Girlfriends were saying, yo B, stop tripping. No, I said, next thing to eat, start dipping. I wish somebody hit me off with what it cost. This feels like death, like they injected me with liquid cross.
You told me I was wrong, you told me on the cross. But you never spoke about the cross. You always told me about the path, but you lost my giving. But you never told me what it cost me to live. You told me I'm living, you told me I'm forgiven. You told me in the dark there's a ribbon. You told me all about my place I would go to. Wish you would've told me all the hate I would go through.
Some trust Jesus Christ and it bankroll skies. Others trust and guess what? Yep, their bankrolls die. I ain't gonna lie. It's a paradox, pairing up different people. Revealed that God's got a plan that apparently isn't equal. Through faith, you receive Christ, the door and the key. You get life, but then you might lose your family. I gotta say, I cannot relate to how it would feel for God to pick you, then your pops just kick you out of the will. Well, you're brought to the point where your doctrine shifts. It improves, and so you move to where your doctrines live. More in line with the scripture, now it's your option. You can shrink back or let the Lord fix all I spend. Much time with your mind dwelling on Luke 14, 25 to 33. Or renew your steam, keep trekking, remember the cross. Husband, kids, and wives are second, Christ is first, that's the infinite cause.
You told me I was wrong, you told me on the cross. But you never spoke about the cross. You always told me about the path, but it cost my giving. But you never told me what it cost me to live. You told me I was living, you told me I'm forgiven. You told me in the dark there's a ribbon. You told me all about the place I would go to. Wish you would've told me all the hate I would go through.